I believe everything looks really cool, like the skin, if you outline it in brown. So that's what I'm doing now. Hold on, I need to do this really fast because this thing is really thick. Yeah, so I always think that that's the best thing to do. I don't really consider this anime because it's like realistic much. But still, I still like it a lot. I like this kind of style of drawing. I think I'm gonna do more of this. And you know, this proves that people will get better with practice, because trust me, I'm actually gonna show you something. I think this will be cool. When I was like 6, and I actually remember exactly how it was, this is how I used to draw people. No, not even. That's way too good. I used to do it like this. No, wait. It was like this. Yeah, I remember now. Okay, so like this. And then it was covering one eye. I'll kind of do it really... I'm doing it a little bit really good. Then the eye was like... a real eye. The eyelashes, then the eyebrows. Then the nose. Then the lips. So that's how I used to draw. So it's kinda sickish. So it really does show that you will get better if you keep practicing. I mean, I don't know what I would do if I haven't practiced. If I had never practiced in my whole entire life, I probably wouldn't be where I am right now. So I think this bad boy is ready. Oh no, it's not. Dang. I'm so pissed. I want to start coloring it now. Gotta ink her name.
Domino?
I'm drawing something right now. Like it? Thank you.
Thank you. Calling and creeping to speak another language is not going to help you come to you.
Yeah, she comes.
No.
She's very quiet and something that she doesn't know.
Pa, go hold on a minute. Julio. I think you're going to lose. So yeah, look out for the next one.
Yeah.